Finally, Matt Ants at the Canton Charge. Former Homestead star Caleb Swanigan suiting up for the charge. Didn't play a whole lot, in part because he's rejoining the Trailblazers Monday in Detroit. Stephen Hicks did play, and he did play well. So did Daquan Jones. Watch Jones here slam one home. He had 26, Swalt Lemon Jr. 30. Ants win 117-113. They're back home Thursday at 11 o'clock when they host the Wisconsin Herd, featuring James Blackman Jr.